Trail Ridge Road through Rocky Mountain National Park was temporarily closed Monday morning due to winter weather conditions. They reported 2 to 3 foot snow drifts and ice. The webcam from their Alpine Visitor Center shows the view after that snowfall. The road will reopen once the snow is cleared.